been here. I'm at the farm that I deer hunted all winter. Well, rifle hunted. I know the surrounding farms get called by a guy. He's kind of an old school predator hunter, but he's really good. But I'm thinking I'm gonna throw out a little bit of rabbit. I don't think he would have Mrs. McConnell on his call. He could, but I mean, I think I should be safe with that being a fresh sound. I haven't called this farm all year. It's like 800 acres, but the creek is always like too high for me to get across. Creek's down. We're tucked up in here, gonna make two stands, and this is probably it for the winter calling coyotes. But hey, we've been known to get on some hard goblin tom turkeys, so stay with us. We'll see if we can do some of that too. Alright guys, here we go. Coyotes, baby. Triple. I just knew it. Hard charging coyotes, baby. Just shot a beautiful dark male. I'm guessing it's a male. It could be a female. He was postured up like a male. I shot the third one that came in. My goodness, I couldn't get him to stop. 30 yards. I knew I'd be up in close on him. Maybe 4 minutes. It took everything in me not to sleep in this morning, but I just had that gut feeling. All right, so here's where I'm set up. I've got the X-Wave sitting out here at about 30 yards, sitting up in this brush, trying to imitate a rabbit in this thicket. So there's the X-Wave sitting right there. I'll just show you what we got here. Hard charging coyote tracks all the way to the X-Wave, and that's why I run nothing but Fox Pro, guys. You just can't beat the quality of sound. You can't beat the sound they got. Just unmatched. Let's walk up here. Let's get our coyote. Shot the back coyote hoping that I could work the other two in. Didn't work out. But hey, shot it real nice. It looks like a dark colored coyote. It's only like 19 degrees, baby. How about that for a fast stand, guys? All right, ladies and gentlemen, you're walking up with me on my first color phase coyote. Looky here. Look at that joker. Looks like a female, actually. I said male earlier. And it is a female. Look at that. Beautiful coyote. Dark, look at that. Look at that face. Almost, it's not a black coat, but it's definitely a color face. Yes, I am pumped. All right, folks, that's it for this one. Look, this has been an incredible winter. You all have showed On Stand Videos so much love and support. I do appreciate you. My name's Case. If you would, just share us with a friend, guys. Like the video, sub to the channel. Hey, I appreciate you all more than you know, and I'm working on stuff for you. I'm looking at a giveaway. I'm working on hats, shirts, stuff like that. You guys have shown me tons of love. Hey, we're going to keep growing, keep killing coyotes. Won't be long. We'll be chasing some longbeards. All right, guys. See you all on the next one. We've been known to get on some hard goblin. But hey, we've been known to get on...